Okay, I'm going to do a quick little video on how to cut a turbo 400 output shaft on the lathe. Most of these shafts come out of trucks and they don't have a slip yoke and they're not cut properly, so you want to put it in drag car, you got to cut the shaft to fit a slip yoke properly. So just going to be a quick video, just going to show you how to do it. Most folks aren't going to probably have a lathe, but they can probably source it out to a local shop that does. So as you can see, the splines stop and the shaft gets bigger. All we're doing here is changing that. We're going to cut it back, not quite to the speedo surface, just cut it down to that diameter. Set it up trying to get the chip to break, but that clearly didn't work. Just do a spring pass. Check to see if the yoke fits. Bam, done. That's all there is to it. Not really a lot to it. times. Till next time.